Freemasons were a group of non-religious, non-political, fraternal organisations who believe in showing kindness, thoughtfulness and honesty in business and fairness. The Freemasons were highly secretive in everything they did, but you could only get recommended by a member to join the group. The Illuminati, on the other hand, are a group of people who concentrated on evil and destruction and believe in worshipping the devil. I have taken the symbol of the Illuminati, which is a triangle, as inspiration for my sectioning patterns in my haircuts. I have also used square shapes in some representing the Freemason symbol of the checkerboard. Thank you for listening and enjoy.
Is that Jay-Z and Beyonce? Is that Nicki on the other way? Is that Pope Renabon, the Pope, and Rihanna Queen, Elizabeth, and Kanye? Is that Pentagrams or Witchcraft? Not trying to stack a sketch. Black magic or Gaga, Gucci or Prada, riding on the golden cat.
All see the eyes watching tonight. That's what it is, truth and the light. All see the eyes watching tonight. Nothing to hide, secrets inside. It's like
everybody in the sky is shining like Illuminati.
Cool, okay.
So everyone wants to head downstairs as usual.